I had a teacher in middle school, and he told me that when he died, he would be greeted with a couch and a TV, and on that TV would be his wife.
Just sitting and thinking about, you know,
weeks after, you know, all I've really experienced from that, because it was definitely overwhelming in all the good ways. But now it's so quiet, and I definitely miss home. I'm never going to take it for granted, because I'll definitely miss it. But, yeah, what